here's an unexpected surprise and treat. Just a minute. Here is a number 25. Number 25 something. Made by the American Locomotive Company. The Schenectady Works. I believe that is in New York. Sitting here ready to go, but it's not going. Little excursion train. Got an open car. A couple closed cars. Thinking, what the heck town are we in anyway? I don't know, it's along the coast. Lots of little shops. We're just driving along, coming down the coast of Oregon on Highway 101. We haven't gone too far. Still a long ways to go. But this was a nice treat. I think they're getting ready to leave. Any minute. I did just holler up and ask the engineer. I says, how soon are you getting ready to toot the park? He says, oh, about 1 minute. So we'll get to see it get underway. This will be nice. I gotta watch. That's the engines right there. Steam will probably come flying out of there and might get me. I better move over a little bit. Yeah, I think I was pretty smart to move out of the way. I dang near about got it. I wish I was using my camcorder. I could zoom in on that a little bit. Maybe we can chase him in the bounder a little bit. Let's get the dash cam going. Maybe I can get ahead of them a little bit. There's something to pull off, then maybe I can get the camcorder off. Thank you. I guess this is where it all happens, at the Lumbermen and Railroaders Memorial Park and Museum. Train rides here. Maybe we could get a train ride today. No, we're not gonna ride. I have my fun chasing it. I'm gonna see my first day on the Oregon coast. It's been pretty nice. Save the 90, a train for Tillamook County. Help by giving online at savethepulsa90.org. Now this is a really nice assembly of trains. You know, starting with the engine, the tender, the very classic passenger car, and the Southern Pacific caboose. I mean, just that assembly's fantastic. Okay, this might be an interesting read, so get ready on the pause button. If I find nothing else on the Oregon coast, it's okay. this one event was worth it to me. I love most things if they're historical. Railroads and mining stuff, I really love that stuff. So I've said it in past videos, I'll grab this stuff when I can, when I come across it. This was a really good find today. We're gonna be on our way down the coast some more today, try to find a place to stay. So thanks for coming along today. If you like this sort of thing, definitely give the video a thumbs up, mention it in the comments below, like, comment, share, subscribe. I'll see you next time.